It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas.
Yeah, it feels like a polar bear outside. It's Monday, by the way. Hey, y'all. And guess what the fuck I'm about to do? I'm about to go and try to take down the Christmas tree. Y'all, pray for me. Pray for your girl. Okay, it's 30. I literally don't see the third part. Is it only two? Is this it? I think this is it.
We are, it is 7:58 and we are.
Have you already vlogged today?
Yeah, I told them I was coming here. And we are eating at this nicest diner. Look at this. Like, what is this? Beef like for real, but we're starving.
We saw them take it out the package, the frozen package. And put it in the fryer, y'all.
It looked just like this in the package, too.
Yep. Look at these fries. Not an ounce of seasoning.
You didn't put no salt and pepper on them?
I'd be wanting, like, seasoning salt.
Well, I'm okay. I've been over here the whole time, like. Like that.
Do it again.
Come on. But, y'all, so real quick. Fun fact about me. Not fun fact. Reagan loves comedy shows.
And Kira does not like them. I knew you was going to say that.
Like comedy shows. But Reagan actually would have been pissed if I said I wasn't going to come. So I'm like, when you sent it to me, I was like this. And Marlon Wayne said that back.
Yeah. Well, I know that about her. So I knew she was just getting ready to say that. But
you are so close.
Okay. But when I invite her to comedy shows, I try to think like, oh, this person probably will be a little funny. Like, the experience will be good.
Yeah, he's probably gonna be the funniest because he might be like corny funny.
So we've only been to Kevin Hart, and we've been to Desi Banks, and now Marlon Wayans.
Desi Banks was the worst. I mean, I think we had a good time.
Yeah, it was a good time.
But it was, and then it was just like people thought it was cool, so that was just hard.
Yeah.
But
that's when. Yeah.
What? Ew, well, Reagan.
I forgot the
camera. I'm gonna leave that
in
there
too. The fry was still frozen.
Seriously?
Yeah. But yeah, like I wouldn't ask Kira to go to like Jerry Seinfeld.
Who is that?
Exactly.
No, look
at him. And he's a white guy. You know the show Seinfeld?
Oh, yeah. No, I don't, but I remember seeing that.
That Watley, all his albums have Seinfeld. Anyway.
You want my last chicken strip?
No.
I didn't want to throw it away.
I wanted to go see him, but the tickets were sold completely out. So anyway.
You know who I would go see? Can you guess?
Who?
Can you guess?
No.
I would go see B. Simone. not really collecting for the funny.
I just can't stand her at this point.
I would really love to. Why can't you stand her? What does she do?
She just needs to just be quiet. Did you see that she said she don't shower every day?
What?
She been all over the shade room all week.
Wait, she doesn't take a bath every day?
No.
What was
she was on her podcast with Desi and her best friend.
Megan.
And Megan was like, I know nasty stuff that you do. You want me to turn this off or keep it on?
You can.
Fort Worth, Texas. Oh my God, what brought you here? Murder, bitch. Do you want Coke, lemonade, or iced tea? Jesus Christ. Y'all gotta forgive me, man. I got like anxiety real bad, right? I got some ooze on that check, dude. Y'all a little sensitive out here? Tulsa? Because I heard down here I could be myself, and y'all don't give a fuck. I heard y'all cancel the cancer party. So can I keep it real out here? Now you promise you ain't gonna judge me? I ain't talk to the black folks and the Latinos. I'm talking to these white people right here. You promise?
Reagan.
We love this shit.
Don't take Kobe. Where's he going with this?
Take Magic. He got AIDS. He has AIDS. AIDS. Magic Johnson got AIDS. Why are you putting healthy Kobe in a hole?
We don't know what's going on.
She have a string attached to that nigga playing. And just when he about to bite down, she snatched that nigga food away. Happy Wednesday, motherfucker. Last thing. People off the ask, who's the funniest one in the Wayans family? I ain't shit compared to my mama.
Understand
my mama, me, Sean, Keenan, Damon, Richard Pryor, Eddie Murphy, fucking Dave Chappelle. But the shit that hurts the most in life, that they can always find the humor in the darkest situations. That's called having the last laugh. And a real comedian always has the last laugh. Nobody gets over on a real comedian. A great comedian and a great comedy set. Y'all been beautiful. Yeah, love, yeah. Thank y'all.
All right, guys, it's 11:02 and I'm home and I'm tired. But yeah, I got Nyla, I'm at home. I'm sleepy. Look at my eyes. I was literally yawning. It wasn't a bad comedy show, it was good to get out. But I'm just not, I don't know. It was cool, let's just say that. It was cool. So yeah guys, I'm about to go to sleep. It's 11 o'clock, I'm about to wash my face and take this little bit of makeup off. I don't know if I'm gonna roll my hair, wrap my hair. I don't know what I'm gonna do to it. Take a shower and go to sleep. I got class in the morning. So I'll probably see y'all after class. Hey guys, it is Monday, y'all. The vlogging has been, what the heck? All over the place so far. So, Imani came and I tried to do my Christmas decorations and I just got a little over myself. But anywho, y'all, I really been wanting to try some crumble. I want to try this weekly menu of the crumble cookie box. And my mama went and surprised me because I was like, I really want it. And then she was just like, girl, I ain't getting that shit. And then she pulled up on a kid and surprised me with it. But they fell over, which is okay. So we're gonna try them. She did, let's see. So this week's menu was milk chocolate chip. And I always think the milk chocolate, well, last time I got it was pretty basic. This is it. My mom took a couple bites. So. Yeah, for like how much it is and so. I mean, it's all right. You want them to see you? Okay. Say hey, girl.
Oh, good question.
Hi. I eat the pie.
You eating your mac and cheese. So can y'all see? This is what the salted caramel is gonna look like. This is how she brought it to me. And like, what the fuck? Oh, focus. Focus. So this is how it came. And some other stuff fell on it. Okay, so we're gonna try them. I like it. I'm trying to pay rent. Maple cinnamon roll. Oh shit, I just broke it. It's breaking a piece, but we'll just eat it like this. Cookie. Reagan said this was a snickerdoodle cookie. I know I'm gonna like this. The box is boxing.
It's mom.
It's a chicken salad. Hey y'all, it's Thanksgiving. I look a mess. It's 9:37, y'all. My sister had just called me and was like, hey, I'm like, hello. She's like, you sleep? And I'm like, yeah. And she's like, I'm like, what time is it, y'all? I am supposed to be making this corn, this cake, this cornbread. Like, what the fuck? And I'm just now waking up. So now I'm rushing because we riding with my daddy. We're supposed to be leaving at 12. And like I said, it's 9:37. I have to get myself ready. I got to do my hair. I got to get Nyla ready. I have to take a shower. Nyla took a bath yesterday. And I braided. I washed and braided her hair yesterday. So I just got to unbraid her hair today. Load all the stuff up. Yeah, so I already know I'm going to be running late. And why do I have this can opener? So anyways, let's start cooking for Thanksgiving. I mean, all the stuff is easy stuff to make, but it's just a simple fact that I'm gonna be pressed for time. Like, it's gonna at least take me probably almost an hour. Whew. And I never found the strawberries, so like old or something?
Damn, what you need me? Please take it easy out on me. Cause I don't wanna be okay.
Some butter. Damn. That was a butter knife and it wasn't cutting it.
How you end up in the backseat? Up on that, baby, where we go,
son? Sugar?
And I just walked out.
Girl, no, she didn't.
Yeah.
Girl, she said that.
Yep.
Vacation. I need my bitch in the apron. Booty all out, cooking bacon.
I don't use measurements when I make cornbread. It's just like, okay, that looks like enough. All right.
Good morning.
Grandma, you literally can't do that.
Okay,
but y'all, black people are always going to argue about a game. Hi, Doria.
Yeah, we just don't know the rules.
You trying to know the rules?
Okay, show time, Ray.
Show your right.
Makeup.
Yes.
Ooh, that's a good one. Good job, Ray. 7 is 7.
Wow. Right? Okay, so we have number 7 is the last one. We have number 6, which is eat. Number 2 was talking the cell phone. So the number 1 answer is still up there. Okay, name something people do in their cars while stopped in a red light.
Mess with the radio. Change the music.
Number 1 answer.
Ah! Okay, say the question again.
Name some of them stuff back here so nobody can see my cars. Name something people do in their cars while stopped in a red light.
I thought we got them all.
You don't have one yet. Up. You still have 1, 2.
We got one.
Three. Three.
Guys,
go.
We have a chance to
score. Okay. 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 Look in the mirror.
That's it. Look in the mirror is number 4. Are you looking at the
grandma?
I'm just recording live.
I got one. Right.
When people lose, they start getting mad.
You got
at a red light, take off their shoes.
Yeah, it's our first beat. No, that's our first one.
That's our first one. That's our first one.
We never got a beat.
Okay. There's two answers.
Okay.
What do you do at a red light?
Fart.
That's what I'm saying.
Fart.
Look around.
It's y'all. It's there. Look around.
Look around.
Yeah,
come on, Ryan, bring it home.
Do they have one X?
No,
just
one X.
They have one.
No, we have one. Wait,
what number is this?
We only have one more.
Is it number 6?
Huh? Yeah,
I got it.
That's the only X we got.
Alex got an X.
No, he didn't.
No,
he
has
the number 1 answer. Okay, so
okay.
Here's number 1 answer.
Okay, Ray, it's up to you. Right.
Name something people do in their cars while stopped at a red light. This is the last one.
Oh, this is right. Okay.
Now recall the ones we did say on.
You all say to adjust the radio.
Okay.
That's on there.
Talk or / cell phone.
Okay.
Look in the mirror, look around, eat, apply makeup.
So we got one more, Ray.
What the hell?
Show your eye, right? Show your eye, right?
I think I have it.
Mm-hmm. All right, your time is up.
No, you gotta start a countdown.
Okay, bye.
What are we counting down? What would you
do? Here we go.
Every answer.
They say just one.
10.
That's hilarious.
3. What kind of counting is that?
They literally counted 1, 7, 8, 10. You counted too slow.
Yeah. Shut up! Points should be deducted when they talk.
His time is up.
3. 2. 1.
Now it's your turn.
Check on your baby.
That's
all
right.
They only get one.
No.
We got one. This is on you. It's on you, brother.
If you mess it up, then they get the steal.
All
right, they get all y'all pranks.
The only thing I got, wait, do nothing.
He just
wait,
what is
that? All right, he said, wait, do nothing. What's the deal, guys? What's the deal?
Okay, so.
After eating all that food today.
Mommy got me.
Which one, the Rapunzel one?
I have this one.
Okay, you get it.
This one.
We are at Big Lots because all the toys are 50% off today. So for their
mommy,
okay, put it in the thing. So yeah, we're getting this stuff. Hold on, y'all. I'm trying to see. So Mama's gonna see because say happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Thanksgiving. Black Friday shopping. Hey guys, you having fun, Nyla?
Yeah.